breaking news on the Las Vegas Strip. Dozens of fire engines are at the Aria Hotel for a reported fire. Clark County Fire says it was sparked by a malfunctioning dishwasher in a kitchen on the second floor. The sprinkler system activated and knocked it out. One person was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation, but otherwise no one was hurt and there was no damage to the hotel structure.